Walter Sisulu Botanical Gardens is a garden named after the late South African anti-apartheid activist who was a member of the ANC. It is situated in the Roodepoort and it has a geological terrain of 3.9 kilometers that features a waterfall and is rated as moderate. The trail is primarily used for hiking, walking, nature trips, and bird watching. Walter Sisulu Botanical Gardens has about 240 species, including Varax eagles, which are known to be the large, mostly African bird of prey. This garden is about 300 hectares of landscaped and natural world that is heaven for all birds. The Walter Sisulu Botanical Gardens Falls are at the source of the Crocodile River, which flows into the Hartbeespoort Dam in the Magaliesberg. The falls are surrounded by rocks and indigenous plants. The garden also has a water tank which is used to harvest rainwater, which is then used to water the plants and trees around the garden. The water tank is connected to a rain house that transports all the rainwater into the tank whenever it rains. The water tank also assists in saving water. The park bush is a plant that is adapted for being browsed by elephants. It is also known as a champion at binding carbon from the atmosphere. Wild garlic is a drought-resistant plant that is widely known and used in traditional medicine, as it is known to treat sickness such as flu, hypertension, diabetes, and fevers. Cranberry is fairly hardy, evergreen bushy shrubs or slender small tree with grey bark long shrubs. As a general rule, the female eagles are larger and heavier than males. Adult eagles can be seen in their territories all year round. The weight of the female is about 4.4 kilograms and the male is about 3.7 kilograms. They are both 84 centimeters long. The pair bond is very strong and presumed to remain together for their lifetime. The white-haired circle of all the genus bears the largest number of cones at a time. This form of sorghum has sparse flower heads, the stems are chewed like sugarcane. The sorghum plant has been cultivated as a food crop in Africa for thousands of years. Yellow wild ibis are known as Dytis bicolorform clams of erect short shaped leaves. The leaves are 1 to 2 centimeters, light green in color, and have a double central vein. Not only is this garden known for hiking, walking, or bird watching, but it is also known as the attractive garden that people like for picnics and other events such as weddings and graduation ceremonies. The Walter Sisulu Botanical Gardens is known to be attractive as it attracts tourists from all over the world. This garden is a breath of fresh air as it plays a big role in assisting people to relax and enjoy the beauty of the garden. Crassula rock ledges are found along the eastern escarpment. A botanical garden is like a zoo for plants. Plants from Walter Sisulu Botanical Gardens are harvested or collected by horticulturists and botanists when traveling to areas of specific scientific or conservation reasons to make collections.
Thank you.